This is a peep. We're back at it again with the face cam. You already know. Let's get it. Today we are reading Poppy Playtime.
Yeah, and so I'm going to do chapter one. He's going to do chapter two. So let's go. So you could just like sit here and watch, you know? Alright, I'm going to have one ear off and one ear on. Yeah, and if you hear talking in the background, there are a bunch of people in here with us. Kind of. So let's load game. Yes.
And go check out my beating Garden of Boban in 11 minutes world record video.
It's definitely a world record.
Yeah, we couldn't find the actual world record, and we did it really quick, so we just said it's a world record. Sorry for that clickbait.
Yeah.
But
it could be, it could not be.
Could be a world record.
So we're going to beat Poppy Playtime, first time ever, world record.
Yeah,
for sure.
Guys, ooh, the Cavs are winning easy dubs against the Clippers right now.
Really?
Dang.
They're up by like 17.
What?
How long does it turn left?
Alright, let's see.
I mean, I usually do every...
Okay, Oscar. Oscar.
Every, like, ball?
So this game is kind of like the Garden to Wobango.
It really looks like
because
the same
look, if you click tab items, like this is like a key card or something. I don't even
and
know.
And like the graphics when you move around looks like exactly the same.
I go back.
Okay.
Alright, so I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going right now.
Same.
So guys, we've in case you couldn't tell, we have never played this game. Grab that.
E. Hit E.
Yeah, that's what I did. E to interact.
No, like with the door.
Oh, with the door? Yeah, I will. But like, should we go in there? Oh, we can't. It's locked. Oh, is there like a specific code? Bro.
Bro, did I show you those one things? Oh, you have to find out a color code. Were you just guessing?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I see.
What are you? Are you trying to do the Microsoft Windows?
Not you. This is the start of the code.
No. How do you know?
Because it's staying lit, and then when I do it, and it goes away, then it's gone. Like it's incorrect. Oh, what?
How do you know those two are the start of the code?
Because they're staying lit up, but like when I do it wrong, then it goes away.
No, that's just how much you put for it.
What do you mean?
Look at 1, 2, 3, 4, and it goes away because you got it wrong. That's not how it works, bro.
Then how does it work?
You have to get the code correct by
yeah,
looking
that's what
at hints.
To do. What hints?
I don't know. Find hints.
That's scary. Let's go to the gift shop.
Yeah, maybe that's an open free door. Told you, man. Now find him.
Yeah, I have a feeling.
I need to get a chair.
I'm actually so freaked out right now. Actually kind of freaky. I don't like this. I'm not good with these types of games, in case you can't tell.
I'm only good if there's someone doing it with me.
I'm still not good. It's just the jump scares, you know? Like, I feel like I'm about to get trapped in here.
This might be like a 10,000 minute long video.
Yeah, honestly, we've never even played.
Is that supposed to happen?
Why did that just fall?
I don't know, but go check it out.
Oh, did I hit it?
Maybe there's a clue.
Wait. No. Okay, this is scary. I don't like this.
Go back in there, bro. Those are easily the clues. They have to be. Where else would the clues be?
I don't know. In here? Oh, no. That's sketch. It's like pitch black. Oh, no.
Oh, it's the hands.
That's sketch.
You're so slow in the mind, bro.
shaky though. That's weird. The camera like shakes a little.
Yeah, because you're walking going.
Yeah, I know, but like I'm seriously not good at this game. You might need to take over. Did I just like hit it? Is that why?
I mean, once you do chapter two, like if you want me to do chapter one, then chapter two will be easier, you know? Maybe.
Alright, so do you want to do chapter one?
I don't know.
Alright, take over.
Okay, switch chairs then.
There we go. This is not going anywhere. can you, is there like a room back there?
Maybe if that means it's green.
Red, blue, yellow.
Spam clicking, bro?
If you just got it.
That'd be nice.
Alright, that's obviously not working, so. Are there like rooms back there? Or no, on the other side, I mean. Like,
maybe that,
that,
means
that way? Are there, can you go in there? Or we just quit. red, blue, yellow, red. I said red, blue, yellow, red. Red, blue, yellow, red. Listen to me. Bro, listen to me.
Wait, what?
Red, blue, yellow, green. I said yellow, green. Oh, dang. Red, blue, yellow, purple.
Okay.
Oh.
That one was red, blue, yellow, green.
That's so literally what I said, not, but it didn't work that one.
Okay, so we know it's not teal.
It could be, or no.
No, we already used that.
Pink?
So it has to
or
be
no.
One of those. Let's
I would
see.
Say brown.
What's
wait.
This color?
Brown!
Let's try it. Oh.
No, but you gotta remember, if you don't get the pattern right, so it could be in the pattern. Bro, did you hear me? It could be in the pattern, so you...
Wait a minute.
What?
Okay, can we just, like, quit? Because there are literally no hints that it's gonna give us.
Okay, we got it again.
What is that, red, green, yellow, blue?
So we use these two.
Pink?
What is the last digit of the code?
Digit?
What digit?
Well, I think it changes every time, though. That's the thing.
Hmm. People like my video? Okay, we're literally stuck. I'm sorry, but we have to search this one. What is the code to
chapter 1?
What is code to be play?
What's his poopy
door?
I thought it said poopy door.
Door.
Chapter 1. Chapter 1.
Wait, what is
copy play time first door?
Oh, wait, yeah. Shoutouts to Freedom Euphoria for giving us this information.
Wait, hold up, it's not focused.
Oh, it's still doing the vibrating.
I know.
Okay. Look at that beautiful photo of you. If you guys get this to 500 subs, guy, or this video to 500 subs, I will crumble. I'll do whatever the top comment is. Is it this one?
Why are you clicking alt?
How do you get through there? Do you not get this? Oh. Oh, you can fire now. That is nice. Fire.
What?
That's not what I said, man. Fire. Fire. Oh. Hold it down. We're actually making progress.
Stop.
Can you walk through now? Can you walk through that now? What is this, man?
Is your arm just still extending? Wait, is your arm still there? Let's see.
Oh, I can't go this far.
Oh, dang.
Wait, what?
What is it?
Oh. I'm like, bro, wait.
Oh, now go that way. Like, don't go around the desk.
What is it?
And then you'll be able to see it.
No, don't go around the desk.
Oh my god, bro, you're stupid. Just go.
Oh, yeah, it's right there. Yeah.
And then look. There's your hand.
Bro, what? Okay. Oh. What do we do now?
Wait, what? It's going through the wall? Oh, I thought it was for a second. I think that just like opened the door or something.
Yeah, it opened that door, but what is it? How do I? Does that let me get through?
This is so
cool. This TV down.
Yeah.
I dare you to fire at coworkers. No, we're. Bro, what is that? Man, Spider-Man.
No, what if you did it to the roof and then you just like pulled yourself up?
My boy, Spider-Man.
Maybe
I have to launch at the thing and then pull.
Can you like stick your hand to it
and then just like bring yourself into it? Oh, I can actually do this.
Oh wait, so you could do that to the roof.
Right?
Yeah, crouch it and then go forward. Crouch, jump to get over it, maybe.
Can you even jump in this thing?
Yeah.
You should have like watched that video on how to do it.
We will see you on the next video.
We give up, so we will see you later.
Are you serious?
You could have just done
are
that.
Are you serious?
I'm gonna high five you. Don't let him attack you.
What?
Wait, what? High five.
He doesn't want a high five.
Okay.
Don't anger him. Don't even dare eat it.
There's a little onions in it, but
you got to fire that coworker.
What?
Yes.
Run. You're gonna be exploded.
Oh, don't worry. I'm just getting powered.
No, I'm just getting powered.
I swear, bro. How can you try to shoot back? Oh, wait, I need the red hand. Where do you get that? From the power. Oh, is it in here? Oh. Is anything actually. Open?
Just do the blue hand, not the red one.
Cafeteria.
Open up.
Okay, what did that do? What is that?
Bro. What is that?
Give me the key. I don't understand.
What is the key for?
Why is it? Stop pointing at the ground, bro. Hey, watch this.
Right.
It's just like,
bro,
stop pointing at the ground. God, just hold his face and then try to pull it towards you and see what happens. Maybe I can, like,
wait.
Can't I just go like this to him?
Bro, why did you go, wait, can't I just go like this?
Nah, give me the key, bro.
October. See this? I put my hand there. Now I'm gonna put my hand at the key. Yes, I made him disappear. Where? Open the door at least. If you give me the key, I'll be able to open the door. But I tried tugging it out of your hands. It wasn't working.
All be good days.
No.
They're all good days.
I'm gonna play this and so we know.
Give me the key, man. Give me the key.
Why? Because it wasn't falling over 5 seconds.
Give me the key. What is wrong with this key, bro? Maybe testing is open. What does this game want me to do? Guys, how do you grab the key? This makes no sense to me. Use the grab cat pack to collect the yellow key. What do you think I'm trying to do? Yo, Tobin, he finally gave me the key. Uh-huh. Pretty excited. I need to, like, get this power right by doing more. Grab the divert power. What is the divert power? Touch the wire open. What is the divert power? Ah. This is confusing me. Again. I don't know if I'm gonna do it again. this game. Tobin, I need your help.
Watching a chapter of a series. That's a while.
It's like an hour, though. I'm fine with making an hour long video.
No.
Can I go in here?
How about you do like you end it here?
I'll find
that you do like the other part of the chapter in a different video, so it's not too long. Because I don't want to watch the amazing viewers just sit here, you know?
If I just press enter, and then like it's just like beat the game. Oh, okay, there's the end of the video. In case you don't know, guys, I'm pressing this enter. How do I do?
It's a new hand, let's get it.
Gimme them.
I'm a Misty, you ready?
Watch that.
And watch that, man.
I'm a Misty to the camera.
No, is this the one where you go through and like crouch in the caves and Poppy's chasing you or whatever their name his name is?
Shift.
Watch your back. Wait. Oh, nah, bro. That's so sketch. That is so sketch, bro. What am I supposed to do? Oh, what the?
Wait a minute, this whole thing changed.
No, it didn't.
Yes, it did.
It did.
Wait a minute. Let me grab it then.
You have to like grab onto it and pull the pin. Like how you did, but with the red hand, probably.
What is it? Wanting to... No, watch this, watch this. I'm like different spot now. Wait a minute. Grab to complete, is it E? What do you mean, grab with what?
I don't know. Just gonna appear in front of you or behind you and just be like,
beep,
and just start eating you.
Watch. You go like that. And you go this way. Go this way. You go up here.
I don't think you can like go that far.
Why is my? Oh, and then I go around this. Go here. That's what it's wanting me to do, right? It's wanting me to get power from here, but like, how am I supposed to get power if
you literally bring your power to it?
Yeah, but then I need to get over here to
Should we just do this later? We'll finish up the video later. And then try to find the shortest way to get to that other side. Can you not even go up that?
No, because it's rolling. Go through here.
to walk around.
Why does that work better? It's literally the same exact thing.
I think this is where Hoogie Woogie goes. I'm pretty sure. Hoogie Woogie? I'm scared in my deepest breath. Go.
Just fell.
Hoogie Woogie, Hoogie Woogie, Hoogie Woogie, Hoogie Woogie, Hoogie Woogie, scary. Hoogie Woogie.
Is he behind you?
I don't know.
Check.
No need to check, I don't want to die. Oh, no, I need to run.
You're out.
So that, I went through, oh, that. Oh. I was like, you were inside of that, but what?
You just, like, shrink down?
Make up, right?
So guys, I think this is a good time to stop right here, actually, don't you think?
When you do parts of later.
Yeah. So I will see you guys.
See you guys in the next video and peace.
500 subs. If you give me to 500 subs, I'll do whatever the top comment of this video is. Peace.